The good news is everybody's back. You know, it seems like, you know, last year guys went down at the wrong time. We didn't get them back. So important thing is everybody's back, and we got a couple games here to get it clicking, and then we can start playing some real baseball.
You came close to home runs a few other times just to finally get that one.
Yeah, it's way better when it goes over the fence, you know, like kind of getting tired of hitting it to the fence. So, but encouraging signs lately, you know, feeling pretty good. And tonight, too, like even on the my first two bats off Cole where I struck out, like, you know, spit on some good pitches and timing was good. I mean, he's upper velocity, you know, he's throwing 97, 98, 98, and was able to, you know, have some good at bats, but. Even with the strikeouts, it was encouraging signs. I felt good coming out of those at bats, and then you know, two-strike base hit, and then hit an off-speed pitch for a homer. So I'm encouraged. You know, I'm feeling good. Important thing is my legs are back. I feel like I'm fast and or fast-ish, and fast for my age, I guess you could say. But looking forward to October.